Fed the nostrils with fish scales, they slept on, homie. Watch the plug get popped and look what he left all on me. Yeah, I turned a box of rocks into a rose gold rose.
Let's get it.
Told my nephew cook up or pick the books up.
Damn.
Either way it goes, I get you hooked up.
Right.
Before you bitches judge me, make sure you look at yourself first.
Why?
Went to the pen as a good man and came out worse.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Donnie, ayo. I try to be good, I try to be cool, but I feel like everybody evil, so majority rule. Should I tell them I don't feel them? Should I wound them? Should I kill them? Or should I bring them to the mosque and let Allah heal them? Devil on my shoulder telling me to pop it. Angel, like you getting old, the nigga stop it.
Girl, where you been?
I was stuck in traffic. You know the Million Man March was this weekend.
All right. Well, let me introduce you to Kay.
Okay, let's do this.
Hey, Kay.
Hey, what up, man?
I'd like to introduce you to my friend, Samora.
How you doing?
Hey, how are you?
You're late.
I know. Traffic. It was a bit much.
Okay, we'll talk about it.
I'm coming for you, hitting every one of your crew. To us, it's just another day.
Hey, guess what? I just met Kayslay, and I'm about to do a shoot for Straight Stuntin.
Man, I don't want to hear nothing about no Straight Stuntin and Kayslay up in my fucking crib.
But what do you mean?
I just told you what I mean. I don't want to hear nothing else about that bullshit, straight up.
Them niggas got an attitude when we pulled up in them cars. Shutting down the avenue.
Twist a little bit into, turn the other way, perfect. All right, and I want you to twist back towards me a little bit, okay? All right, and then keep your hands busy. All right, perfect.
DJ Kayslay.
Do it. Don't.
Good.
What's going on, baby? Everything, you know what I'm saying? That's what it is. One love, man.
Call my man real quick, man.
Yo, Gunner, what's good, baby? Yo, we about to be on. You already know what it is. I see what's going on, man. Straight stunting and all that, man. Word. For real, mo. I see it. Yeah, man. I just seen your bitch coming out of that Straight Stunt spot. That Kayslay dude, man. That Slay spot. We about to be popping. Get me a gig, man. Put me on. Word, man, it's about to be lit in a minute. Aight, boy. Aight, bet.
This jungle, nigga.
This is me, you know, perfecting my craft because I just started writing, you know? Toasted a new life.
Mm-hmm.
I look up to you. You know, I look at mm-hmm. you as a father figure. Like, mm-hmm. you know, in this industry, regardless of what it is that we do for the magazine, you taught me professionalism and you taught me that I need to know my worth and not to let people try to, you know,
exactly.
fuck me over.
Fuck over.
On the living room floor, kick back. What a real nigga still get it for. I'm the real boss still. You know when a triple O show, motherfuckers get the dough like, here you go, dang.
See what time it is, woman?
Why are you playing with the door? Why my key won't fit in the door?
Fuck was you at today?
What you mean? I was with my friends.
With your friends doing what?
What you mean? The normal. Oh, what I know we doing.
Oh, you wasn't at no shoot today. This Kayslay nigga doing some straight stunting shit.
And who told you that? I told you Kayslay wasn't even at the shoot.
Bitch, don't make me fucking fuck you up, man. You lying to me.
I'm not lying.
Fuck off. And you gonna set this nigga up too. Damn straight stunting. You gonna be shooting for nothing. Shooting at this nigga tomorrow.
Hear voices back on my mind, like yo, get back on your grind.
Yes.
Just a matter of time, stay on the ladder and climb.
Yes.
You a rapper that rhyme, that came from trapping with dimes.
Yes.
Fiends asking for nine, and someone's asking with nine.
Huh?
Had them in line for both shifts, when the night cold strip, handing it like a mannequin, post this.
Hello, Slay, this is Samora.
Let me shut off your room for a second, there's kind of noise in there. Yeah.
Yeah. No, I can't do the Straight Stunt magazine. I can't. I just got beat the fuck up.
What?
Yes. My lip is bloody. I have bruises all over the place. This is not even funny.
Yo, look, you need to get away from that situation. Like, I normally don't get in the middle of politics like that. You understand what I'm saying? But that shit ain't cool, yo. That's some bitch nigga shit. Niggas ain't supposed to put their hand on no woman.
I don't think it's worth it.
Yo, baby girl, look. I'm in the studio. I can't do this right now. When you get time, come see me, all right?
Well, I'll see you soon.
Yo, be safe, man.
Ambushing with ambition,
yeah.
Kicking these handwritten,
yeah.
Minus the man mittens.
Woo.
Pops was taking random leave for family needs. I'm a starving artist, I kill you for camera feed.
Come on.
Yo, what up?
What's up, son?
Yo, what's good?
We got this crazy nigga right here talking about he better than Drake and all that shit.
Hey, what up?
You know, what up? It is what it is, man. We just chilling out in the motherfucking
store. Better than Drake. What does he bring to the game? That's all Drake. What did he bring to
Drake
the game?
Drake came from the movies to the game. He started doing this thing, singing.
What did Drake bring to the game?
He ain't got it. His heart beating fast.
He ain't ready for the drama.
He ain't ready for the drama. You in the Wolf style store, nigga.
This goes out to every Toronto rapper and Toronto Raptor. Look, y'all ain't been hot since Vince Carter. Your whole squad garbage. Every nigga from Virginia you living off of. I got a long list of topics, but this one's for starters. No, she's not a rumble. Not to put your mom in the way of home. That's all he get from me, though. But it's two verses.
That ain't enough.
Listen.
Man, it wasn't nothing in that verse that had a nigga saying, ooh. Shirt, he can't get one shirt.
Man, yo, we got a man scared. We need something lamb.
Yo, come on.
Hey, yo, you sure this the spot?
Man, it's definitely the spot, man. I seen some more bitch coming out of this building right here, man. But word, niggas think she gonna be sweet, having photo shoots and all that.
Oh, that stupid shit.
Not fucking my nigga Gunny, man, about to put the work in on him and any bitch that's in this bitch.
Man, let's go to work.
Let's do this then.
Thank you.
bitch. Don't move.
Give me that back, bitch.
Don't move. Bitch, I put your fucking head all over this world. You doing all these photos, shooting all this stupid shit. Bitch, you think I'm playing with you? I'm gonna kill you, stupid ass.
Hurry up, come on, man, we out.
Bitch, take this fucking chain. Tell that nigga to come get it. Tell Frank, tell Slay, it's 40 bullets waiting on them niggas.
Situation with this nigga Kayslay, man. Having problems from back in the day. Doing a lot of foul shit in the hood for a couple years now.
So it's on, you know my talk, it's just time to pop.
Yeah, I came to see you because I already know you keep the wolves ready to go in BK, you understand?
You know, it might cost a little something, but you know niggas is on, niggas TTG over here trained to go.
Of course, it costs to be the boss. I'm ready to pay that cost, you understand?
Yeah, ain't too much talking, so it's just time to pop then.
Yeah, just go time.
All right, say no more. Matter of fact, they got one of the slave people's coming over there right now.
Uh-huh. I think that is that.
You ready to pop, right?
I think it's time to go.
All right, so
that nigga got to go.
All right, I'm crossing over here. He don't know I got a problem with him. Good, my nigga. Everything good?
Everything great.
Right, no, man. I know you came over here for some other shit, man, but there's some other issues going on, you know what I mean? You know, Slay got some problems with my son, man. I don't think it's just, niggas ain't trying to talk no more. Shit about to get the popping, you know what I mean?
I don't think there's anything to figure out, fam. Slay's my people. That's my people. I guess it is what it is, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, that's the side you want, Slay's side, right?
I ain't come over here for all that, fam. You know what I'm saying? That's my people.
You know what I'm saying? All right, so, you know, it's about to go down then, you know what I mean?
Listen, if they got to go down, they got to go
down. Nah, facts, and I feel you. Hell, hate that nigga, man.
Sellings with chandeliers, the man in here.
Man.
A couple grams and squares, they make your sandwich there. Poppy, keep the front door locked. Seen the dope pass. Frontin' when they up with that paper, niggas be broke fast.
Blew it.
More problems, that's just the result of more cash.
More money.
They ain't find no money, they robbed the coke stash. We moving in the block, know what I spoke real. Plan to get out if they lock me like Michael Scofield.
The fuck is y'all, man? Fuck you Brooklyn niggas doing uptown. Look at y'all acting out, 2 minutes.
Yo, Slay, what's good, bro?
What's up, my nigga?
You know, Brooklyn, we everywhere, Slay.
What's up,
man?
What's going on?
Yo,
chilling,
man. What the fuck y'all got going on out here, man?
Shit, man, same old shit. You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm chilling.
Okay, I heard about a little situation. That's why, you know what I mean?
Oh, you mean that clown with his girl?
Yeah, some dude was straight stunting.
You know how it is.
Man, yeah.
I'm giving the opportunity, and he trying to block her blessings, man.
Oh,
fuck that.
Man, that's clown shit, man.
If he knew better, he'd do better.
Yeah,
that's
you're
how
right.
That's how chicks choose.
Word.
Niggas like him. You understand
what
I'm
saying? Real talk.
He'll be all right, though.
Okay, you know, we out here, man. Just in case.
Nigga, they hard to tell, man. You can't go no fucking way without seeing a Brooklyn nigga.
Yeah, oh, man.
I'm from Harlem.
Yeah.
God damn. You understand?
Lord the mother.
Check this girl, man. She got a big butt. Niggas gonna be clocking.
Yeah.
Lawyer, pray all you want. The only pope that ever helped us was in coconut water. Test and tester. Brock Lesnar on the body stretcher. Kind of pressure. Turn the power wrestler into polyester.
From the same block with Pop. Let it spray in the building. And my dream caused the drop with the suede on the ceiling. Smoke the hook. Y'all fishing. Time to bring what's real in.
I hope you got my biscuits. If you didn't, you're going back.
I got your biscuits, nigga. Your biscuits in there?
Okay, we good.
I gotta shoot uptown, holla at him about something. I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna check y'all.
All right, bro.
Everything good?
All ready. Dust slash shit, what up?
Hold it down.
All ready.
Slay, what up, man?
What up, man?
Good. What's up, my brother? What's poppin'? Nigga, what's good?
Slay, what up?
What's up?
Good with you, man?
Ain't nothing, man. No grinding. Trying to stay sucker free. You know what I'm saying?
We out here working this shit, man. Moving that Rob Cash single. That's it. We on these niggas and all that, man. It's a real G shit and all that. You know me? But on a whole different note, I want to vibe with you about something real quick.
Yeah, no doubt.
You said, what's good, son? I mean, what's going down? You all right and all that shit? Like, I heard you had a little issue and all that. Like,
oh, no, that's light. I got somebody on that, man.
You on it? 1,000,000%.
No, good. Golden.
Say no more. I mean, you know, we on the other side.
Across
the bridge, we in that BX barrel, nigga.
Exactly. I already know.
I'm selling some G shit, nigga.
Come on, man. You already know.
I got you 1,000,000,000%, nigga.
Yeah, nah. That shit is emotional.
As long as you say we good, then we good. You know what I'm saying? Nothing to talk about. Yo, Slate, love, nigga. All right? We out here, yo. Cuban links, I'm low in the pretty mink. Rip, burning stink, hitting mommy on the pretty sink.
Mill with the bosses, make them nauseous. Showtime, keys like Porsche's gold. Damn, man, I was about to run up in the sneaker store, too.
Yo, Slay, what up? Yo, I came out here from Brooklyn, my nigga. I gotta give you the word.
What up, son?
Yo, I wanna talk to you face to face. Don't wanna talk on the phone and all of that.
You,
you know what I'm saying? But your man, Chili, he done for.
My nigga, Chili?
Yeah, niggas got him.
Fuck you talking about,
he dead. That's what I'm talking about. Listen, I'm just letting you know I came out here to let you know niggas caught your man.
Who?
I don't know, but between me and you, word on the street, your man Gunny gave Murder a bag and, you know, he took care of that.
But Murder? Wait, hold on, wait, what Murder?
Murder, who you think? Yeah.
Uncle Murder?
Murder. He gone.
Look at y'all.
All my fallen soldiers, man. Bitch nigga going so hard over this chick, man. Got me shut up, man. Got me shut up. Got a fact. What? Bitch nigga? Get the fuck out of here. I remember this motherfucker. Nigga got rushed in the hood back in the day, man.
This is a journey into sound. This is a journey into sound.
Yo, you need to be a journey into the wrong way.
Oh, okay.
Yo, you don't mind if I eat you on your car, right?
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
All right, fuck you. You want something to eat?
You
good? You good? All right, fuck you. Yeah.
Just chop that up, man. Don't starve, kid.
That's what you wanted. All right, fuck you, man.
What we got? Oh, the crack cake.
That's me, my nigga.
That's yours, man.
Ah. It's better than the other spot. The other spot is not as good as this spot. This is the one to fuck you, though.
Especially ones for the legs, the thighs. This is the spot right here. The leg and thighs.
up, big?
Yo, E, what up? Good. Chaz, what up, man? What up, bro?
This is Young Flo, right? This is one of the joints I'm kind of feeling, you know, because he gets a little, you know, lyrical, emotionally lyrical on it, you know what I mean?
Flow like a seizure, bars like six fevers. Hot. David Beckham, I'm rapping and kicking it like FIFA. Hating niggas is bogus, I'm as focused as a telescope. Fire flow, feeling like the devil in this leather coat. In the desert, trying to dig a hole big enough for the competition, enemies and foes. You know how that go.
How you doing? Look
at me. Look at
Daddy. How was your day?
Yo, we be East Bay, boy. Yeah, yo.
All right, my brother. All right,
be safe, man.
You know what it is, right?
Yeah, take care of the family. Keep doing what you're doing.
Keep the grass close. Right. This stuff is coming, baby. All right.
It's what you do.
This a new joint right here too?
New straight stuntin right there.
Yeah.
What
right.
I do? You know what I'm saying?
My new hustle, put my hustle on.
You going to 8th?
Yeah, I'm going to 8th Avenue.
Yeah. Yo, stop letting them niggas depot you, man. Let them niggas play with you with that money, man.
Nah, I ain't going to pay me. I'm going to make this money.
I don't give a fuck. It's your paper. Yeah. But, you know.
I'm about to go see your little Indian guy, you know?
I be ready to beat that nigga ass. Yeah. Play with him. Yo, you can have that nigga. I don't fuck with him.
Yo, fuck with him more?
I'm fucking with him.
Oh, shit.
You can have me bust his fucking head
yo,
on.
Yo, next time you hear from that nigga, tell him straight up. Tell him straight up, yo, my man Porky, no more me. Porky.
I already told him that.
Hey, you know, the price gonna go up now. Cause he need me now.
I don't have time for that shit. You go see that nigga, man.
He played me for a while, too.
He ain't playing me no more.
He played me for a while. Definitely, I got him.
All right, I'm out, yo.
All right, be good, fam. All right.
Shout out to this, y'all. Dope Boy Chilly Ave, BSB Records, the people's brand. Let's do it. But I love her, though. That's the part that DJ's gonna kill in the intro. So sad, so sad, so sad.
Let me get out this one, yo. Just a few, yo. Yo, look, son. Thing I was telling you about? Yeah, put that shit in motion, yo.
Okay.
That's it, man. Ain't even talking no more. You already know what it is, son.
Nah, don't worry about that. I got that. I got that. Around the way, right?
Yeah, around the way, uh-huh.
Say no more. Say no more. I got that. It's done.
All right, one.
Slay, what's good, baby?
Player, player, player.
What's shaking, my dick?
It's crazy. Viewers, what's shaking? Official Harlem group.
You know what I'm saying? Going all straight, son.
Yeah, yeah, I ain't mad at that, man.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what it is, man.
Yeah, I've been in here for like an hour counting this bread. You know, these strip clubs be paying the 20s, 50s, and some 10s in there and everything, you know what I mean?
Come on, bro, I gotta take it the way I can get it, man.
True.
They give me quarters and pennies in the
roll. I feel you.
I'm gonna take it. I'm just gonna go to the bank and get it, man.
Gotta get it how we live, but nah, they made good, though. I got 20,000 here. Yeah. I'm gonna drive back on Wednesday and pick up the other half, so that's 40. We good.
They always did good business with us. It's all good, but you know, but Jake, right? I got some business I gotta handle with my half. You understand what I'm saying? Because I got a real sucker out here running around.
What's up?
I mean, come on, you already know how I do with you, bro. If you don't know, you can't say, man. You know what I'm saying?
Money always solve, you know what I mean? Yeah. Word.
Matter of fact, you know what? Let me hook this up right now, man. I'm gonna put him on that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's gonna be clean. Clean and dirty.
Hold on, y'all, I'm gonna take this call with you.
Yeah.
Yo, big homie, what's the deal?
What up, bro? Where you at?
Ain't shit, I'm in Castle Hill, what's up?
Okay, I'm headed towards you, son. I got a money bag for you, man.
Oh, niggas acting silly?
Something like, hit William Young up.
Oh, you already know. All right, I'm gonna call Will.
Yeah.
Where you wanna meet at?
Castle Hill exit.
Castle Hill, all right.
About an hour, all right.
Say no more. One.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, well look, this your half right here. I'm gonna mess with Reema Roseanne them tonight. They doing something with Vital on 125th and 12th, you know what I'm saying? Little Harlem thing or whatever, so I'm gonna shoot through and check that out. Like
Reema, the one that got that sexy Bentley?
Nah, she don't even got the Bentley no more. She got that two-door Ghost, you know what I mean?
Ghost.
The blue and silver, she getting paper, you know what I mean?
Man, she getting paper.
You know how Harlem doing, man.
Hats out here, man.
Nah, she doing it more than the niggas, you know what I'm saying? Straight stunting, you know what I mean?
Yeah. We just had Vado on the studio the other night doing the joint, man. But you know what? I'm going to pass by there, man. I'm going to hit some of the homies up, some of the straight stunt ladies, and bring my team through, and we're going to do it crazy, man.
All right, let's make a movie.
That's what's up, man.
Yeah.
We book it, y'all.
Sure.
Yeah.
I'll let you in a minute.
Take mine.
Hold on with you boys. Get pro real quick.
Yo, Slate, what up?
What?
Yo, what up, my dude?
Yo, what's up? I'm hearing there's a problem up there.
Nah, I'm good, son.
I'm just down here in the A on this bus. I'm 2 hours out. I can get this airport. I got the squad over there on the Jersey side, you know what I mean? So what we doing?
Good, my nigga. That shit lightweight, yo. Nigga, I already hit JoJo up on it, man. I ain't want to make you come from out west, yo. We got it.
Okay, listen, I'm going to make my way up there anyway.
Nigga, you already know I ought to hit you, man. I got this shit.
Yeah, next time I need to hear from you, you know it's going to get back. All right, I'm on the way. 100.
Understand.
I need the bottle.
We're gonna
overstate.
So, y'all
ready?
I'm ready. Ain't even nothing to talk about. Come on, let's go. All right. Let's go. Come on. Back. Get back behind y'all.
Right now, blowing on cuz, get money right now.
Money.
Niggas on my brain right now. Got drones, got cars, got shooters right now.
Metro Boomin' want some more.
Yeah. Shooters undercover, 100 bodies. 100 shooters undercover, 100 bodies, nigga.
Copping the whips on these niggas. Don't fuck with these niggas. Ain't got no love for these niggas. Don't love with these niggas.
I just blow the cash on my young hoe. I just blow some cash on my young hoe. Fucking up this cash with my young niggas. Fucking up a bag with my young niggas.
Niggas in the club right now. Bitches getting high off drugs right now. Got shooters on deck. I call Crips, call Bloods right now. Real niggas back, I'm putting off my haters. We blow money, we throw money at strippers. Niggas in the trap right now. Whipping it to come back right now. I'm strapped right now. Even police get clapped right now. Break a whole brick down. Look at all of these baggies. I got the bitch on Fifth Ave, I'm daddy.
How's everything with you?
Everything is so-so.
What's up, girl?
Nothing much. You know, I thought I'd drop by and talk to you a little bit about that situation. Mm-hmm. I'm so done.
So can I trust you?
Yeah, you can trust me.
You said you're tired of the situation, right?
Absolutely.
So you're ready to go through this plan I got, right?
Okay.
Like, he wants you to lead him to me, but in reverse, you're gonna lead me to him.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good. Okay, so are you single?
Need something like that.
So why are you single?
You know, in this business right here, it's kind of hard to do this without women being jealous, you know, and crazy, you know?
No, I understand. Mm-hmm. But, you know, maybe you haven't found the right one yet.
Well, that sounds like both of them.
Right. So maybe we need to work on that.
Yeah, basically.
Can I use your bathroom right quick?
You're my guest.
Okay.
Never dreamed of.
Shoot, bro.
That's it.
Anything on there?
Everything's perfect.
I made you tomorrow. I got a shoot set up with Cold Boys, French, your brother Zach, and Lola Rose, and
nice.
Then I got Reeve Paranon out here, he endorsed you.
Nice.
So I'll hit you in the afternoon. Just let me know what days are good for you and get it popping. All right?
That's it.
Appreciate
that's
you, bro.
All right.
Come on. Yeah.
Fuck you niggas talking money.
That's
your
haircut. That's what
you're
talking about.
I'm a different kind of nigga. Coke dealer, my profession. $1,000 salad dressing. We call that super flexing. I'm a different kind of nigga. Coke dealer, my profession. $1,000 salad dressing. We call that super flexing. Got this shit for the low. Hope this shit get across. Nigga counting all his blessing. $1,000 salad dressing. Call that super flexing. In the pussy getting bored. We call that pussy X-boy. We call that pussy X-boy. All my niggas getting money. 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 How can I lose when the Bible opened on the book of Psalms chapter 82 verse 6? All the gods and all the children of the Most High.
Woo!
No weapon, just be shout prosper. 100 round jumps out like an opera. You gon' need 6 Hail Marys.
Right now, oh, death's a name right now. Oh, last of the real ones right now. Right now, right now.
You still
giving
all of
that,
right?
I got this shot. I got them solo.
You good, right?
Everybody's good.
Hold on. Up and down there, baby.
Yeah.
This nigga spot at, yo.
So listen, you're gonna go up these steps and you're gonna make a left.
What you mean me? Why you can't go with me?
Hell no, I'm not going with you. You out your mind.
Alright, look. Big homie Slay said this nigga gotta go, he gotta go. You know what I mean?
That's a fact.
We can't fuck this up.
Hey, Tap, you done.
Alright, let's get it.
Talking his gun.
Dang,
I know how it feel to be on the run.
Uh-huh.
I'm a Brooklyn nigga that put that work in.
Yeah,
I done chase niggas down and shot him in churches.
Amen.
East New York don't play no games.
Nah.
I remember having shootouts on the A-train.
Bang, bang.
Yeah, this for the Harlem niggas. All kids decide they getting coke money regardless, nigga. They don't believe in leaving the strip. They ain't nothing like Nicky Bars. They get knocked, they won't snitch.
Right.
It's for them Bronx niggas who stay strapped and rob niggas. They're a bunch of don't believe in God niggas. That's for them Queens niggas who hate the Jakes. Get your Pappy Mason on, shoot a cop in the face.
Bang,
they
bang,
trying to make New York a police state.
What?
Watch me influence the city to boost the crime rate.
Let's go.
Surprise, nigga. Finally got your bitch ass running around here talking reckless about what you gonna do to somebody. All the fuck she wanted to do was take some pictures, nigga. What you blocking the blessings for? Hold up, hold up, hold up. Let me get that gun back. This ain't no motherfucking mob movie. That shit got my prints on it, man. See, in this situation, ain't nobody win. It was a lose-lose. He dead. I killed him. I'ma be on the run for a minute. And she just gonna be running around here sliming another nigga trying to do whatever she wanna do. It is what it is. That's the game. All my younger brothers out there, learn from the mistakes of the older brothers out here. You ain't got to go down that same path, man. But once you take a life, ain't no way to repay that life, man. And your family gonna suffer more than the person who got killed. Wish I'd have learned this shit when I was younger. Too late now. I did fuck the nigga bitch though, right? Damn, she had some good pussy. At the end of the day, let a female do what she wanna do the way you do what you wanna do. Don't block her blessings. Cause if you fuck over, she gonna get even. It's called the woman scorn.